Victorian government is rolling out new poker machine rules in a crackdown against problem gambling. Mandatory pre-commitment limits and carded play will be introduced, and the amount of money people can put into a machine is being lowered from $1,000 to $100. Venues except for the Crown Casino will also be required to close between 4 a.m. and 10 a.m. Machines will need to spin at a rate of 3 seconds to slow down the pace of the game.